ain't stopping me, no.
And we are back here on Monday Night Raw. Jim Ross, you're the King Lawler, the coach. And here comes one of the greatest athletes I've ever seen in the squared circle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Coach, what do you think of Shelton Benjamin? JR sings his praises, I mean, to the high heaven. What do you think of Shelton Benjamin?
Well, when you talk about great athletes, certainly I'd have to agree with JR. You can't dispute what he does in the ring, how great his matches are. I just wonder if his head is back to 100%. He's got knocked out a few times, knocked around a few times, but speaking of great athletes.
The ring, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Conway.
Uh-oh, hey, I'll tell you what, Conway's very good. If you don't believe me, just ask him.
Oh, he'll tell you.
And his fan club is obviously growing as well. You see that sign there? And he'll do it the Conway.
See, he's even got to walk down backwards just to look at himself on the tightrope.
You got to love this entrance. I mean, you can see. Well, sometimes but more of Conway than you want to. Are those see-through tights? So just
well, they're secret. Very few people, very few men or superstars can pull off that. Rob Conway is one of those men.
I don't have any match underwear.
Don't kid yourself, JR. You know you wear them in the confines of your own home.
I rarely wear underwear, but when I do, it's a mash.
Too much information, guys. Let's talk about Rob Conway.
What is the Conway? What would that be, King? The Conway.
Well, you can't be explained because it's not your way, JR. It's not my way, not Coach Way. It's Conway.
It's whatever means is necessary to get the job done.
What the hell? What's this?
Oh, you got it.
Oh. Look. Hey, it's Kerwin White, everybody.
Oh, it's Chavo Guerrero.
Well, I call him K. White. That's what
White.
No, it's K. White. That's what the hip and cool call him.
His driver's license says his name is Chavo Guerrero.
No, I think he's actually legally changed his name to Kerwin White.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ever since K. White moved to Palm Springs, he's been a different person.
I mean, JR, now look, please, get with the program, JR. You remember, I mean, back in your day when Muhammad Ali, you know, he had to change his name to Muhammad Ali. Some people still try to call him Cassius Clay. But this is the same situation here.
He was Chavo Guerrero.
Conway with Shelton Benjamin distracted by Guerrero's interest in that golf cart.
It's not Guerrero. Well, it's Kerwin White.
Anyway, Conway and Benjamin, two of the great young athletes here on Monday Night Raw.
Rob Conway is so cocky and so good.
There's a cover and a near fall. Is he wearing sunglasses?
Well, he was competing with the sunglasses. Well, that's what I was saying. I mean, he didn't want the lights to get too bright.
Well, it's the old line, his future's so bright, he has to wear sunglasses at night.
That's like a wrestler wearing an earring to wrestle in. It's ridiculous wearing sunglasses in a ring.
I mean, it's like wearing a cowboy hat in Nashville to announce Raw.
Now, look at this.
Uh-oh.
Nice Samoan drop by Shelton Benjamin. There's a hook of the leg.
JR, a lot of these people here can really relate to Kerwin White because he represents middle-class America. That's what Nashville's all about.
He does? He really? You really believe that?
He's the official spokesperson of middle-class America.
I find that very hard to believe, gentlemen. Very hard to believe.
He's Kerwin White. If he were any whiter, he'd be an iPod. Look at him.
I will say this, though, King.
What?
This is from a different point of view. I mean, I grew up in middle-class America. I never belonged to any country club. I never went golfing when I was younger.
Well, Kerwin White, Chavo Guerrero,
obviously goes.
Look at this suplex on the outside. Conway with the suplex, delivering the goods to Shelton Benjamin.
Coach, you obviously weren't quite middle class. You're a little bit low class. Okay, lower middle class.
That's not very nice.
That was an awkward pause.
Lower middle class.
And Benjamin tossed back in by Conway. There's a cover. Conway's got the cover. And Conway now hooking the leg. Conway forcing the issue here, trying to win this match.
Conway's impressive, and he's even impressive with Kerwin White.
Both these guys are impressive, Conway and Benjamin. They're both young. They're both in great shape. Their best days are ahead of them.
What about Kerwin?
Well, he's young. He's in great shape.
It's not Kerwin, man. It's Chavo.
Please.
Well, neck breaker.
Well, we knew this was going to be a tremendous one-on-one.
The neck breaker, the hook of the leg again, and again Benjamin holding on, showing his resiliency.
What
do you say?
He's got VIP parking.
Give it up.
Reverse chin lock applied by Conway. Rob Conway.
What'd you say, JR, when you talk about great athletes? And you said Rob Conway is a great athlete.
He is.
But he matches up very, very well with Shelton Benjamin.
He certainly does inside this ring. He does very well. I was eventually saying his amateur accolades, which may mean nothing to you or to King or anybody else.
Rob Conway, I appreciate amateur sports.
Conway matches up well with anybody in the WWE.
No doubt about that. Conway, great right hand. Rocking Benjamin, who fights right back. Benjamin, who went from being a Gamecock to a Gopher. The All-American for the University of Minnesota wrestling team. Nothing wrestling about that. Right hand, big right hand. And down goes Conway. The Conway. Get knocked down, the Conway. And again, Benjamin with those clotheslines. Short but effective.
Well, Kay White wanted to get an up-close and personal view. He's getting a very, very impressive performance by Shelton Benjamin right now. Oh, man.
Stay down, Rob.
What a clothesline cover. He's got, oh, no. Near fall. Near fall.
Look at Kay White. He goes, that close. That close.
Kay White.
Try saying it one time.
One of those are accurate.
What do you mean by that?
His name's not Kerwin White. Chavo Guerrero.
He's changed his legal. How many times we got to tell you that, JR?
Well, speaking of changes, maybe he should change his pants.
Chavo. Nearly. Chavo. Chavo trying to be somebody he's not. Let's face it. And now, Shelton Benjamin. Oh, here he goes. Up the top. Well, that clothesline up the top. That should do it right. No, no, it's not. Spoke too soon. Conway in great shape, showing his resiliency.
Kerwin thought it was over as well. He already had the golf cart in reverse.
Well, he was given the golf clap, too.
Benjamin setting early, pays for it.
The golf clap?
You know, I'll show it to you later.
And the rollout, nice rollout by Benjamin. And Conway.
Hey!
Hey, wait a minute.
He put his putter on.
Hey, Ray! No! You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding.
No, wait a minute. Was that a putter or a nutter?
I think it was the pitching wedge, actually. Well, no, it was a 3-iron.
That's great.
The Chavo. He's heading out of town in his golf cart.
So he's got a tee time early tomorrow morning. He's got to get on the road.
Well, Chavo Guerrero, whatever you want to call it, just call Shelton Benjamin.
Well, let's see this. Kerwin White there. Yeah, he actually hooked Shelton's ankle with that golf cart. And that's all the hell in the game.
That's pathetic.
That's the Conway.
Oh, yeah, pathetic. Shelton Benjamin. Well, there's something to be said about this deal. Look at that face.